That's the end of the session. P4.
Really?
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. The estimated strength of field is 1,000. Pit road is closed. Let's take opportunities.
Yeah. About that. Let's hope for some luck.
Absolutely not.
45 minutes, P4. Need to follow car number 03 in the right lane.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Car on.
Right. Right side's clear.
Clear on the right. There's an incident behind.
Hey, Theo, motherfucker. Use your mirrors.
Car right, right side. Clear right.
Clear.
Right. Right side's clear.
Clear. Right
car
side.
Right.
Still
hold
there,
line.
Hold your line.
Clear right.
Clear on the right.
We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Right
car
side.
Right.
Still there, hold your line.
Clear right.
Clear.
Pass left.
You got a slow car on the left. You got a slow car on the left.
V6. 7, 8, 6. The guy in front is cop.
Car right. Right.
Clear right.
Clear.
Defend hard. Make them work for it.
So sorry, so sorry, so sorry.
The car behind has gone off.
Incident in Le Coupe. We think it might be Rufino.
I got a little aggressive on the brakes, sorry about that.
Gap to cop ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds. New fastest lap for Podisco, 215.65.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 15.652, 16.851. That was your fastest lap of the session. You're in fifth.
Our fuel window will open after 14 minutes and should close at about 34 minutes. Villalba is closing the gap. It's now 3.1. He's faster than you, entering turn 13. That's a new fastest lap for Young, 215.33. The gap to
the car in P2 just set the fastest lap, 15.32, 17.228.
Who's that?
So, cop ahead is now 3.6.
Hey, my car, I'm the Corvette. I'm pitting. Stay outside, I'm pitting.
17.598.
217.60.
car stops on the left.
There's an incident in Roxelle. Looks
go
like
right.
It's Fidisco.
The next car's the leader. The car behind has gone off.
Fidisco is closing you down. The gap has come down to 2.1 seconds. He's faster than you into Bruxelles.
Leader just did a 16.227, 16.862, you're back in 4th position, car 3 has taken the lead.
62 is 1.2, off the pace.
Get closer.
The gap to cop ahead is now 3.5.
There you go. Outside. 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 Outside.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 6.1 seconds.
Got half your fuel left.
Point 554. You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
The car in front of us is cop. Pit window open. Thank you. Greenland cop in. The gap is 2.7.
Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 7.8 seconds.
That was 16.17. You're matching race pace.
Yes, that's one way to take that.
Reeling cop in. The gap is now 2.1.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left. Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 8.6 seconds.
Och så var inte jag där. Helvete.
Podisco, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to
19.128.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Thank you. Reel in. Cop in. The gap's now 4.5. That's half distance. We think about 8 minutes of fuel remaining.
You're pulling away from the car behind.
There's an incident
the gap
in
is
the chicane.
6.8 seconds.
Louis.
You got a slow car on the left.
The car in front is Louis.
16.59.
To Louis in front is now 3.3. There's an incident in the chicane. It looks like it's Mascherelli. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes.
The lead is pitting now.
Is pitting.
Hitting.
Reeling you in. The gap is now 5.9.
16.645.
That's good consistency. Keep it up. Track limits. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
Gap to Louis ahead is increasing. It's now 3.9 seconds. Right, the guy ahead of us is Cop. Incident in the chicane. We think it might be Louis. We've just cut the track.
There's an incident ahead.
The leader, Cop, is pitting. The pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
the lead is pitting now. Pit box in, 10. You're now in third. The lead is pitting now. 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Move it, move it.
The pit exit is clear. Push now.
The next car's the leader.
An incident in the chicane. It looks like Podisco, the leader, Podisco, is pitting. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
The leader's pitting now.
Young is now leading.
Car 12 has taken the lead. 38.307. You're back in fourth position.
Left.
Still there.
Hold your line.
Keep to the right.
Still there. Clear left.
Clear.
Good move, mate. Them to find the gap.
Come on and push up, Tyler.
What?
Push up.
Right side.
Right side's clear.
Yeah, go out inside.
Car 3 is now leading. 17.751. You're in second position right now. Car behind has gone off.
Lacoon, it looks like Louis.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 3.9 seconds.
Good.
The gap to Young in front is now 13 seconds. To Louis behind is increasing. It's now 4.3. That's 10 minutes left.
Keep it up. We're in a great spot. You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Are you serious, dude?
Sectors 1 and 3 are fast. Sector 2 is 0.8. Off the pace. Ten minutes of fuel remaining. gap to Louis behind is now 4.4.
The lap time was at 2:16.74. You got
it,
by car on the right.
We think it might be Rodriguez. That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
That was strange.
Is reeling you in. The gap's now 3.5 seconds.
The leader just did a 19.569.
That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
The gap to Young ahead is now 14 seconds. minutes to go. 2 minutes.
White flag, stay smooth.
Fuel left.
1 minute
to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
Have about 1 lap of fuel left.
Fumes, mate.
It's fine.
Two liters remaining.
Yay! Second place.
There's an incident in La Source. Looks like it's Young. Well done.
There's the flag. It's over. Good job. Very good job.
Whew! Shit. Five. Incidents, okay. Doesn't matter. Yeah. He was the second faster than me on his fastest.